Here I am in my garage with my new click kick.